Of course, for that recipe, you will need 1 cup of flour, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 cup of milk, 1 egg, and 2 tablespoons of melted butter. Mix all of the ingredients together until the batter is smooth, and then cook the pancakes on a greased griddle or in a non-stick pan. Flip them over once bubbles begin to form on the surface.